No finer stadium in football, the Bernabeu, the setting for one of football's most demanding fixtures, the Madrid derby.
It's an absolute privilege to be here. I don't think we're going to be disappointed.
We are underway in the Bernabeu. Atletico have got men in the middle. Griezmann! Atletico in front! Comes for Ronaldo!
It doesn't get any better than that.
Ronaldo comes again. And he is taking them on. Another clever change of direction. Oh.
He seems to be okay, but it's a shocking challenge. Maybe the only way to stop him. That's got to be a card.
So, one all then, a tremendous contest, and now this free kick conceded by Atletico, right in what looks a perfect position for the majestic Cristiano Ronaldo.
Is there anyone better in situations like this? They've got to get the wall right, but even that might not be enough.
The keeper can collect this one. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Referee entitled to say play on with the advantage, and Atletico Madrid do just that.
There's good progress with this attack. Whipped in hard and low. And it could be for Atletico Madrid here. He's whacked that away, out of play. Some potential in this move.
And shoots!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Carvajal. Bale. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Diego Godin.
Griezmann.
Okay.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Saul. Here's Gamero.
Well, there's no foul given. It must have been very close as he slid in. Came in with a challenge.
Gareth Bale.
Koke. Well read by the defender.
And Ronaldo. Attacking now. Pass threaded through. Look very good.
Sueños lo hacemos con lodo, no tenemos nada pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas te inventas algo, si no hay caballo con una carretilla cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo, lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Y nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla, le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra, aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra, de calidad pero barato, como bailadores de academia.
sin zapato. Si aquí hay tambores, oye.
Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz.
¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye?
Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero que nos tenga miedo el colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilos, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible, no hay pegamento, pero hay saliva, todo suma. Sin tener jabón, hacemos espuma, bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escaleras. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Casemiro starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Christian Eriksen plays with Son Heung-min on the flanks. Harry Kane is the main striker today.
When they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch.
Kane. Ali!
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Ah, that's laser-guided, isn't it? Just arrowing up into the top right-hand corner.
Tottenham Hotspur in front.
Here come Real Madrid.
It's a near post ball towards Bale.
Keeper's ball,
no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Kane. Here's Dyer.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant.
Well, that clearly is offside, and the assistants don't have to worry too much about incidents like that. Very straightforward.
Yeah, no complaints from anybody really, and doesn't happen that often.
Attacking well here.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Dele Alli. First touch was poor. Benzema. Well, he's got on the ball. It's keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's...
The shot's on!
Cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Marcelo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Could whip it in from here.
this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Kane! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
The same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now this looks promising. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Neatly intercepted. Now Kane, and the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's a chance to attack. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. In goes the corner. Bale! Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
A throw-in for Real Madrid. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Ali. Here's Dyer. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Kroos. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. And there is some backup for him in this position. Towards Bale.
Bale! Bale!
Out in front of goal. That's out of danger there with that clearance. A timely challenge. Striding forward, purposefully. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Marcelo, Ronaldo. Well, he's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Ronaldo, good stop by the goalkeeper. Here's Dyer. Eriksen. Song. And here are Spurs, stylishly going forward.
Shot up!
Oh, charged down. Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Vertonghen!
I think the keeper,
Ali!
He blocked that well.
What? That's hit the bar and it's still in play. He's got his shot off now. And that's a goal for Tottenham.
Tottenham celebrating, and understandably so, that should be the match for them.
Oh, in dreamland, what a response from them.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Looking to take the corner quickly. Corner from Toni Kroos.
Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
It is corner after corner. Kroos with the corner. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Just about got into the back of the net. And the goal.
goal for Real Madrid.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Sanchez. Eriksen. It's Ben Davis. Son. Dele Alli. Kane. It's Eric Dyer. And that's half-time. Tottenham leading at half-time, second half underway. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Onto the attack now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Cross from Gareth Bale. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Kieran Trippier. Ronaldo. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Ref. Foul against Spurs. We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Well, he's got support here. Rafael Varane, Carvajal, Moussa Dembele, Kieran Trippier, Eriksen. There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball, somebody in the crowd maybe.
Song. Dele Alli. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Dele Alli. It's Eric Dyer. Kieran Trippier. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's Alli. Okay. He's got his shot off now. The referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off. Well, the flag's up, he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Waste. Kane! Turned aside there by the keeper. His own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. And here are Spurs stylishly going forward. Alli! Wonderful save. Tottenham's corner swung in from the corner, only partially cleared. Shots on here. That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Song. And shoots! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. And that's a corner for Tottenham. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. The shot's on! That's a good block. They've got in to score here. It is one of the great sights in football when the ball nestles into that top corner. And nestle, well, it nearly broke the net, that one.
for the goalkeeper. Another bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Eriksen just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Spurs get the referee's advantage.
Dele Alli trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times. Yeah, he's unlucky, there wasn't much in it there.
That's a good spot by the defender. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Okay. Shot on! Hit it hard, but not very true. Still got the ball, still progressing. And he's given the free kick. Bale. And there is some backup for him in this position.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Son. Dele Alli. Eriksen. It's an excellent cross. And they've scored.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Now this looks promising.
That's a see-you situation, and on he goes.
Dele Alli. Here's Harry Kane. Eric Lamella. Now Kane, guided through. Alli! He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Davinson Sanchez. Dele Alli, it's with Harry Kane, in quickly, shots on here, good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. And in it goes. Carvajal, trying to catch the player in possession. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Dele Alli and shoots! Well, that is another corner. All peters out rather for them. Gets his cross in. Oh, the header looked in for all the world, but the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
And here they are, on the attack. We could be in. And now the shot! Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, it's got an air of grace about it. Pretty straightforward, this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they just compounded their superiority with that one.
Very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Bale. And the referee.
because of us. All the magic we gave off, all the love we had and lost. And in my head, the visions never stop. These ribbons wrap me up, but when I reach for you, there's just a supercut. In your car, the radio up. In your car, the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. I'm someone you may be my love. I'll be your quiet afternoon crush. Be your violent, violent rush. Make you over my touch. But it's just a supercut of us. Supercut of us.
First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Casemiro starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Karim Benzema. Good defending. Carvajal. Gareth Bale's often used the wide areas to great effect. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Super reflexes from the goal. Shots on here. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Oh, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
Real Madrid with the lead. Kroos. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good forward play from them. Marcelo. Ronaldo. Made the challenge well. Kroos. Gareth Bale. Benzema. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. The break is definitely on. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here, what about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Rafael Varane. Marcelo. A return ball. Ronaldo. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
attacking well here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Bale. Striding forward, purposefully. Clever feet there to get... Shot on! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Benzema! Well, the header was going in, but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. And Ronaldo. On the move again. Ronaldo, what a great sight. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Benzema. Into the attacking third. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Marcelo. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Promising build-up until that challenge. Bale, off the crossbar, and back into the penalty area. Toni Kroos, back to Modric, and here's the shot. That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Real Madrid given the throw here. Now Casemiro. Nice interplay between the two of them. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. The equaliser here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. A chance to break away now on the counter. Modric. Ronaldo. Opposition slow to get back. Cristiano Ronaldo. And they've cut it out. Shots on here. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Modric. Toni Kroos. And here they are on the attack. Benzema! The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. He's trying to get it away. Gareth Bale. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas, Real Madrid. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Carvajal. Switch of emphasis. Go really stretched to make the save. Top class. Real Madrid win a corner. Here comes the corner. Put into the box from Bale. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Can he clear his lines now? Corner for Real Madrid. Put the corner in the middle. Sergio Ramos! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Perfect ball for Benzema. Benzema breaking away. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Benzema.
corner from Toni Kroos.
Very good distance to the clearance.
On the move again, Ronaldo, what a great sight.
Modric. Carvajal.
Shot on!
Oh, charged down.
Surely, the equaliser.
Oh, they've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Good defending. On to Ronaldo. Karim Benzema.
That's good movement forward here. Aim for Gareth Bale.
Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now. But they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing. That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
The timing was great, and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Still got the ball, still progressing. Modric. Modric. Gareth Bale. Benzema. Carvajal. Got past his marker. Real Madrid get the corner. Here comes the corner. Defended well. On to Ronaldo.
Bale, off the post.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Let's see it again, the effort on goal from Bale. We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid.
Corner played in. And now the shot.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Carvajal. Bale. Kroos. Marcelo. To Modric. Benzema.
Benzema!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could really get at the opposition here. Modric. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Keeper doing here.
Benzema, magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
He screened the ball well there. Toni Kroos, played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Here's Lucas Vazquez,
going forward well.
Gets his foot in there. Marcelo.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. He's got a chance to cross.
There's a target at the... Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Trying to steer it through. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Defender has to move quickly. Tackle here. It's gone out for a goal kick. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Real Madrid continue to have this one goal advantage here. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Aldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Splendid goal here. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. A goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Now Casemiro. Karim Benzema. And Ronaldo. Benzema. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Marcelo, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Isco.
Shots on here.
A real miscue here.
Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team are going to come away with the win here, and I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are. And they're going through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
Hit that cross too hard and it sailed away. Gareth Bale. Modric.
He's through here.
Now, can he take them on?
And now the shot!
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Here's Lucas Vázquez. Benzema. Lucas Vázquez. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's it, last blast. Trying to find Chris.
Glory bound, the war renowned. Yeah. A monster quarter, sick and shut out where my story found. Yeah. I overcame.